Several airlines offering big deals this week as many of you start to make those holiday plans.
But everything from the weather to the threat of a government shutdown could trigger some turbulence in your travel plans. Fox 31 Shaul Turner joining us live from DIA to explain. Shaul.
Yes, absolutely. We talked to two national experts who said any type of government shutdown would affect airline travel and even trips to national parks. I'm going to give you a look right now live here at DIA. As you can see, pretty quiet right now at those ticket counters, but in just a few weeks, they will be bustling. So here's how to protect your investment.
From visiting national parks to planning that trip home for the holidays, now's the time to get everything booked.
My husband was a pilot, so we have passes.
But if you don't,
try to do it as early as possible.
The Point Sky travel expert Becky Blaine tells Fox 31 there's a spike in deals this week.
If you're not booking in the next few weeks, you're potentially going to lose out on something that might be affordable for the holiday season this year.
If you're traveling sooner than later, stay flexible in case a government shutdown goes into effect due to failed budget talks.
That could have ripple effects that do affect travelers in the form of those longer security lines.
Katie Nastro of Going.com tells the problem solvers a shutdown could also affect national parks.
The national parks wouldn't be able to operate or would operate with a limited amount of staff. You know, the cleanliness of the park, the safety of the park, the impacts to the wildlife would definitely be felt much sooner.
And then there's the possibility of mass airline cancellations due to weather or system failures, like we saw with Southwest Airlines in 2022. Have a backup plan.
Book a backup flight on a different airline, not on the same day with the same airline, but a different airline, same day. Book it with points, and that way if you have to cancel, the points get deposited right back into your account.
Pre-plan how you'll get through security fast. Your credit card could be the key to saving hundreds of dollars.
So there's multiple different credit cards that offer an annual statement credit towards like either Global Entry, TSA PreCheck, or Clear.
Okay, and I did talk to several people out here as we're live out here tonight, still back there at the ticket counters now showing up, who say they're planning already for holiday travel. So travel experts say what you want to do is be flexible, but always pay with a credit card and buy trip insurance for added protection for your trip. Live at DIA, Shaul Turner, Fox 31.
Yeah, right.